Hey guys, what's up? This is, I guess you can say, like a tour. Because, well, all my Legos are displayed here. My little doll store, Lego Town, was unsuccessful. Unsuccessful for many reasons, but his was a one. Well, as you can see, this is like some. We got a pizza place, a chicken place, and the grocery store. Although today I have two pizza places, cause I lost a piece with this one, so I bought another one. But then one of my sets had an extra piece of the piece that I lost, so I managed to fix this one. So now I got two pizza places. Use a pinch, and well, this one almost broke, cause that coming here, and well, if I didn't force it, it would have not fit, but because I forced it, it managed to fit. Yeah, so these make it blocks brand. It does not 100%, is not 100% accurate, but I still like the make it blocks Legos anyway, because I can just get them at the dollar store. Last time I'm gonna make a video of what the Legos are supposed to actually look like. Because this is on a base, as you can see. So it's not the full on actual thing. As you can see, the difference between this pizza and this pizza place, they're different. Because this is on a base. We got a fire hydrant, little section here, and then we got a gas station, which I think it came with this scooter. That actually stands, and then we got a stoplight and another fire hydrant. It does come with another thing, but I didn't put it there. And it comes with this gear. That's kind of like my little Lego town here. Mine is all the constructions I made. All the constructions I have at the moment. Which is what this is. This is, well, it's not advertised like as the box is, but it definitely spins and moves like it's supposed to. Oh, there it goes. Oh, nope. Oops, still doesn't. See the box? The advertisement of the box, it's supposed to stay up. Then, nope. Still. Oops. This is one set, and this is another set. Well, and if you include the shovels that come with it, I think it's in this little Lego container. Yep. The shovels with my extra pieces. I finally figured out what this is. And thank goodness I finally figured out what it is. Oh. And this is, of course, what it looks like to be a Lego dinosaur. Which I'll get to that soon. Here's a makeup box, like a helicopter. But let me continue with my other construction makeup box. This one, there's supposed to be an additional piece here, but it doesn't fit. So I just keep it like this. And I have this one. I like that road flatter truck thing. And I also got this one. Scraper thingy. And I also got this little Lego person with the scooper construction truck. That's my construction. Set so far. These are my little makeup block vehicles so far. They're supposed to be 8 in total. But, because it's a dollar store, it's hard to get everything. But at the moment, I got a fire truck, a blue car, a blue truck, a train, and a yellow one. This one, kind of ripped me off because the wheel, the piece of that one wasn't in the box. But they're still good. And it's all Lego character capable. I can fit all my Lego characters in them. It's the Lego characters that I have so far. The only makeup box that I haven't opened yet is my two dinosaur ones. Is Triceratops and the Pterosaur. Another one, that flying bird. Flyer. Which would be my third makeup block dinosaur. Because of this one. characters. Although I'm not sure if they are considered Legos, but they do. The Green Goblin does have like Lego related weapons. Then I have my Lego friend's turtle. The shell. And this is from like one of my Lego mini my Lego mystery minifigures. The splits, bicycle guy. Which I see here. I'm trying to buy as many Legos as I can for December. Even though I've been kind of opening them anymore. But I'm not going to be doing that with my recent new Jurassic problem. Like, this one. I haven't opened this one yet. The, Legos have names. Oh, Velociraptor Escape. The Jurassic Park 30th anniversary. And I hadn't opened this one yet. Lego Classic. Monkey Bomb. In this room, I just got it like last week. And I got this a week before another Jurassic Park 30th anniversary. And I have three of my Jurassic World Dominions. And my two Lego creators. Well, yeah, three. If you would count this one. And I got my Halloween one. Today that I'm gonna open. But before I do, I'm gonna show the dinosaurs and Jurassic Park Jurassic World characters I have so far. Not including the unopened one. This is like Jurassic World Dominion, which is blue. Jurassic World Dominion. Jurassic World Dominion. The beta. And all these raptors are from Jurassic World Dominion. Okay, all my characters from the Jurassic World Dominions. Okay, this is my own. And then there's this Poacher guy, two versions of him, the one that kidnaps well, I can't think of her name at the moment, let's just say kidnaps the girl and Data, and then the other one, at the, the Dino Black Marketplace. Including his weapons. And I have two, Dino Market, Dino Sales people. Oh, the other Jurassic World dinosaur I got is that big bird from the airplane crash. I will have to take it out another day. Those are my Jurassic World dinosaurs. Jurassic Park is the Dilophosaurus, and then Dennis Nerney, and then Marines in Jurassic World is dinosaurs, a baby Triceratops, and a baby Ankylosaurus. Jurassic World dinosaurs to come into the mail. It got delayed, so I didn't get it tonight. And I'm also waiting for my Harry Potter holiday event calendar. I'm still hoping to get another one that I really want. That's an event calendar. Because it's not like store available anymore. Anyway, let me go to the next video for this. I hope I get the dinosaur. Okay, see ya.